Koomey's law, computations per joule double every 1.57 years since the 1950s.